Wait, there he is.
And remember, we have a common enemy. Taking out Pagan's men will make it easier to secure the airport for your Golden Path comrades.
Right.
One more thing. You'll need to keep a low profile, like a Republican living in San Francisco. No alarm. Don't get spotted, period.
Yep, I heard you. I don't know how many times I'll have to hear this guy. This guy that I have to do a mission for? Because it's a silent mission. Yeah. And I've lost so many times and it's getting on my nerves. Yeah, but you don't have to be silent on Doom. I can't. I can't do that. I can't do that. This isn't Doom. This is Far Cry 4. Silencers are nice. At least in the Far Cry games, they don't, you know, do anything to your weapons whenever you have a silencer. Yeah. That's one of the reasons why I love Far Cry. But probably after I beat Far Cry 4, I'm probably gonna download Far Cry 5. Yeah. Yeah. But I'll have to start from the beginning. You probably got way more advanced shit than me. Oh my god. Yeah, it is. You're not wrong. Yep, you are absolutely right. And if you miss, then you just suck. I always use that shotgun because it was so powerful. Pretty much. Yep. I'm guessing. Oh shit. Yep. Man, god damn it. Yeah, Doom has one hell of a soundtrack, but I don't know if. Oh no, I love metal, but I don't know if you heard, but the guy that did Doom soundtrack, he's not gonna work for, yeah. It was. I have played it. But if they ever do make another Doom, and you know that yeah, but the guy that who did Doom, the remake of Doom and the last Doom that came out, he's probably not going to be a part of it, because they fucked up his music. Like, they wouldn't give him enough time to finish it. So they got some other person to just do it for him, like, real fast, but they fucked it up. Yes. Mm-hmm. Right. The music just... Yep. Nope. And if they... Nope. And if they get someone else to do it, it's just not gonna be the same. You're joking. No. Sheesh. But yes, Doom is the fucking best. Right. Oh, trust me, dude. In Doom Eternal, there's gonna be a lot of jumping around. Oh man, I almost got caught. Yeah. Because you can't just stand still like in most other shooter games. Yeah. Yeah, you are going to get fucked by demons. No. Yeah. Yeah. It's very small. A lot of people don't like it, yeah. I think it's kinda cool. Yeah. Right. Yep. Dude, Doom can carry a fucking lot of weapons. Nope. He fights aliens. I don't know. Not really. Oh yeah, me too.
Got him! I got him! You have no way out! Let go! It's over! Got you!
What? Who doesn't spam the jump button though? They're coming from a fucking room. That would hurt because the horns would have to come out at the same time. They really are. Yep. It is. Maybe if you're like it does. Exactly. Yes. It gives you 2 and fuck man, it does a lot of damage. But the fucking firepower is worth it. Right. Right. Not in Doom Eternal. They are. Yep. Pretty much, yeah. That, or you could chunk a nade at it, or you could just pull out your shotgun and just launch a grenade at it. Yeah. I don't know. Are you full? Oh, okay. Dude, the BFG is fucking nasty. In one shot. Pretty much, because it is a big fucking gun. Yep. Pretty much, yeah. Together so that I can get 2 of them at once with my shotgun. Yeah. Stand in front of what? Is it shooting something? You're probably gonna die. Yeah, with your guts all over the place. Who's that? Oh, Samuel Hayden. Vega? Oh, are you that? Oh, that old bitch. Fuck! Shoot them in the
face. I'm at the airport.
Uh-huh. Oh my god. He's a Marine. Oh. No. All I knew that he was a Marine and he winded up somewhere. Mm-hmm. So he's a Yeah.
Maybe the shipment hit a roadblock or an elephant.
Well, I mean, hell. Well, demons of hell do call him the Demon Slayer, because they are the ones that gave him that name, the Doom Slayer. Yeah. Yeah. Probably. It is.
The shipment was supposed to be here hours ago.
I fully agree. Yep. Unless you're like really good at fucking FromSoft games, then I'm not. I tried. I've only gotten. How? Why are you scared of the lasers? They're not gonna do anything to you. What laser are you talking about? Oh! That laser, yeah. That one does kill you. Yeah, I know. Oh yeah, there is. Yep. You talking about the movie or the game? Yep, in Resident Evil 4 you got lasers when you're going through trying to get Ashley. What? Why? Exactly. It holds a special place.
Who did that? I'll find you. Check everywhere. Find whatever did this. He's not here anymore. Everyone keep your eyes open. He's not here anymore.
He does, honestly. He is. Pretty much. Pretty much. He could punch really hard. He could punch through a fucking wall. He could punch through demons. He has no remorse for demons. Hell no. Would you? Why? Can you imagine what goes through Doomguy's head as he's killing these demons? No, I mean like what's literally going through his head. Yeah. Fuck.
Basically, throughout all of the games, his entire squad was always killed.
And he was always...
I'm at the airport.
Good. I did a flyby earlier.
And he was always the last one.
Clear them out. And remember,
hang on.
That's good. I'm glad. I said it's a little funny. You do laugh at me. What the hell are you talking about?
Thank you.
like it. Did you get it in place? So, were you able to, I guess, I don't know how to say it. If you got your, shit back on. Your Netflix. Well, I have an occasion of stuttering, so I didn't want to sound stupid.
Okay.
Yes, because the words for me are... It's just very hard for me to say something. So I gotta take my time just to say a freaking word.
The shipment was supposed to be here hours ago.
So I'm sorry. About?
Why are these shipments always late?
About? What are you lost about? Hello? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
So what'd you say? Now.
All I said was it's just hard for me to say things whenever I stutter, so yeah. Let me call you on the freaking phone, cause this... I don't want to sound stupid whenever I say something, so I have to... Because on occasions I get laughed at for it.
Okay, it's safe to land now. I took out the snipers.
Nice work. I'm coming in for a landing. Get to the control tower and call me when you're there.
General, but most people do. that shit happening.
The shipment was supposed to be here hours ago.
Oh, I already know that. Oh, I know you do. You've gained some muscle. The what? What do you eat? It's hard to resist, I know.
Position.
Stay there and watch my back. I've got a quick little sit down to deal with before we can chat. If this meeting goes south, I'll give you a signal.
What kind of signal?
When I say Reaganomics, open fire and don't stop till all the bad guys are gone.
Reaganomics? Okay.
I'm gonna keep this channel open, but stay quiet. I don't need any distractions. This guy could be a little jumpy. Got it?
Got it.
Good. Here we go.
No, I bet.
Got the goods right here, just like you asked for.
Change of plans.
What's that now?
I said change of plans. Yuma wants me to bring you in.
You kidding me? You can't do that. We had a deal.
No.
You and your plane aren't going anywhere. I'm taking you to Yuma.
Let's try to work something out, okay?
There's nothing to work out here, buddy.
Where I come from, a deal's a deal. You can't just change things up. It's un-American.
I've had enough of this.
Are you familiar with Reaganomics? It was a sound policy that ensured the fiscal future of the United States.
I'm taking fire! Look alive up there!
I don't know. Hello? I'm back. I'm fucking... Huh?
Are you familiar with Reaganomics? It was a sound policy that ensured...
No, I fucking died and I let Willis die. Damn it.
How the fuck did I miss?
Hey! I'm not bulletproof! Help me out here!
Where the fuck are you getting shot from? Oh my god! Why would you stay in the middle, Willis? Damn! And plus, it doesn't help out that I'm using a fucking sniper rifle and I suck with sniper rifles.
Are you familiar with Reaganomics? It was a sound policy that ensured the fiscal future of the United States. You must.
Yes. Plus, it doesn't help that people that I can't reach because they're fucking hiding. What? Oh my fucking god. Son of a bitch, fucking reload faster. God damn it, I can't see the fucking reticle.
Contact from the south. Put them down.
No, I'm not.
You asleep? Cover fire means you cover
me. I'm getting pissed off. Oh my fucking god. Yep. Pretty much.
Oh,
Oh, I heard you. What the fuck? Oh my god. No, that's fucking bullshit. Yeah, no shit. Pretty fucking cool. Why? Then the BFG. It is. Oh shit. Pretty much. Shit, 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 shit. They get tons of upgrades, but then they wind up getting fucked up and at the very end by Doom Guy. No, demon upgrades.
Yep. Judging by
the lack of gunshots and explosions I'm hearing, I'd say you're in the clear. Come find me in the warehouse so we can finally get some FaceTime.
Fucking hell. It's finally over. Jesus Christ.
Years and I still can't figure out if that smell is bad sanitation or just the abject loss of hope.
I don't smell anything.
Mm-hmm.
Won't keeping up with that facade anymore.
So who are you?
Well, look at you. American on the inside and useful on the outside. You're the perfect wolf in sheep herder's clothing. Way better than the SoCal douchebag I had to babysit at my last stop. Both patriots, though. Both the type that'll put your hand over your gosh darn heart when you hear the Star-Spangled Banner at a 4th of July ball game.
Useful on the outside.
I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Langley, as in CIA.
Everything you need to know about who killed your father is in that file.
What file?
One of the plane that's about to take off.
Shit.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
Yep. What the fuck? Sick. Wait. What the fuck? Oh my god, what the hell? He doesn't. Even though some of the demons are of angel, I guess descent, because the guy that runs the angels told him not. Well, you know what? I'm not gonna say anymore because you hadn't played fucking Doom Eternal yet, so I'm just. Yeah, probably, but I'm not gonna say anymore.
What the hell?
AJ, I take it you have the file.
Yeah, and it doesn't tell me shit.
Because you hadn't played it yet?
Redacted. You wanna know more? Keep your mouth shut and help me with the job. Then I pull off more of those
I do.
Bars.
Fine. What's the job?
I'm here to bring down Pagan Min and Yuma. Something the locals can't do.
I don't know.
People were good at waging guerrilla warfare.
You people?
Golden Path's waging the wrong kind of fight. I'm here to show them how it's done. Step one, hand them the airport. Step two, recruit the services of one AJ Gale. Mm. That's you. Meet me back here when you're ready. Oh, and don't mention our little arrangement to the Golden
I think
Path.
The invisible pinkies are more irritating.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta hit the crapper. Pardon my French. Christ, it's just a freaking hole in the ground.
Their tail, basically. Or he just rips off one of their teeth and just slits their throat with it. Kinda, if you think about it, or if you want to think about it that way. Who is... Oh, wait, you mean that bitch? Olivia Pierce or something? Who the fuck are you talking about? Because there's only, like, three people that... Oh, that thing. I thought you were fucking speaking about something else. I don't know. What? Doom Guy just doesn't give a fuck. If it has anything to do with demons, he doesn't give a shit. You, of all people, should know this. I know. Yes. He just destroys it. Yeah, he was, like, trying to figure out how to use it, but he's just all like, you know what, I'm just going to do what I do best.
That's why I love him, because just like he is in it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to do what I do best.
And just destroy it.
I'm very good at murdering things in video games, I like to think.
Oh, wait, I need fucking syringes. Right.
What game we always play together that I would just absolutely fuck everything up?
Apex?
I don't know, I did cook a lot of shit in Apex.
I know you did.
Especially with Bloodhound.
Yep. Bloodhound. Bloodhound is still awesome to me. Oh wait. Well, actually Bloodhound is a woman. No. We all know because fucking the people that made the game released a video of well, the origins of how she became Bloodhound. It's still a woman. There are no ifs, ands, or buts. Yeah. And that's why she wears all that fucking armor, because you can't tell if it's a woman or a man, and the voice changer just throws you off too. Right. She is. Loba's pretty badass.
Yeah, but Loba's a rich kid.
She may be rich, but if you think about it, she's like Batman. What? Oh, what'd he do? Oh, shit. Now, the worst demons I hate going against are the fucking Hell Knights. Yeah. You stupid boar. Why would you fucking run in the road? Would you care to try? Oh. Well, Jesus. Of course I know this. Imagine if Doom Guy did speak like that or talk. Yeah.
What the hell are you doing?
Probably.
Dude,
fucking Samuel sounds like he sounds like a Transformer. Like the leader of the Transformers, Optimus Prime. Still.